Snowmobilers are alive. Another remains buried near Lamoille Canyon. This is in Nevada, following an avalanche yesterday. This happening near the Castle Lake area just before noon. We're told that one snowmobiler was able to ride out of the slide and call for emergency services. The second snowmobiler was then rescued. Now, the search for the third snowmobiler does continue today, we're told, and we will let you know.